but in recent years, it's spiraled into a state of decline, and as a result, our city is beginning to fall behind. This decline is the result of changes in the textile industry and jobs moving overseas. Avondale was once one of the major employers in our area, and when it shut down, it started a series of events that caused other businesses to shut down. Our community and citizens have been struggling to regain our foothold and see new businesses come to our area. The solution to this problem is simple. Invest in the future to grow businesses. How do we do that? Start a Future Business Leaders of America, FBLA, chapter in our town. This is not cost involved in forming this organization to the school or Board of Education. We are only seeking your endorsement in establishing an FBLA organization at our high school. Establishing this organization would be an excellent opportunity to help promote businesses in our community. Students participating in FBLA would have the opportunity to partner with local businesses to learn about their industry, the skills individuals need to be employed by them, and give leaders the opportunity to mentor students and hopefully future employees. This collaboration between students and businesses will also give students the opportunity to understand the needs of local employers, volunteers to work special events, and establish a relationship that is beneficial to all. By working with these businesses, it also gives us the opportunity to give back to our community and understand the meaning of being productive citizens. It is a proven fact that students have participated in FBLA have developed and enhanced their leadership abilities, strengthened the confidence of students in themselves and their work, and created more interest in American business enterprise. It is the mission of FBLA to bring business and education together in a positive working relationship through innovative leadership and career development.